Tonight, deputies say they found the stolen car involved in a deadly hit and run on State Road 54 and Bruce B. Downs this morning. They say two people were in the car when they ran a red light and hit and killed a motorcyclist. Hours later, they led deputies on a chase into Hillsborough County. The driver ran off, but deputies arrested a woman who was in the car at the time. They are now searching for Cody Sterling Bearry. If you know where he is, call Crime Stoppers. We have that number on our website. That's WTSP.com.